Hello beautiful people, welcome back to 100 days to ML. In today's video we will look at a new clustering algorithm called DBSCAN. So let's see what exactly it is. Okay people, here we are with a new algorithm for clustering DBSCAN, which is based on density. So DBSCAN stands for density based spatial clustering of applications with noise. How exactly DBSCAN works? So DBSCAN requires two values, epsilon or the number of nearest neighbor to be checked, that is the distance value to be compared for each point, and min points, that is minimum number of points in each cluster. DBSCAN starts with an unknown region or unvisited point, and then it will check the epsilon distance of this point with the next point and check whether the minimum points criteria has been met. Once the minimum points criteria has been met, it will create a cluster. Here, as you can see, the number of clusters is 3. These points are very near, so the cluster has been formed. To demonstrate this, I would be using sklearn sample dataset makeblobs with number of samples as 750, centers as 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1, and 1, minus 1. Cluster standard as 0.4, random state 0, that is there is no randomness in our data. And we will use standard scalar to scale the x. We are going to call DBSCAN with epsilon value of 0.3, that is the distance between points should be 0.3, and number of minimum points is 10. Now we will check the homogeneity, that is how similar the points are within a cluster, completeness, how closely related the points are, v measure or the variance measure, that is the mean between homogeneity and completeness, adjusted random index, how closely related two different clusters are, adjusted mutual information to check if there is any mutual points that lie in both the clusters, and slurt coefficient. Slurt value is measure of how similar an object is to its own cluster when compared to other clusters. So we got the estimated number of clusters as 3. Homogeneity is 95.3%, completeness is 88.3%, v measure is 91.7%, adjusted random index is 95.2%, adjusted mutual index is 88.3%, and Schiller coefficient is 62.6%. This means the clusters formed are almost the number of classes present in the data. Here is the plot of the clusters that is formed by DBSCAN. Hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe my channel, comment your thoughts on this video, like it and share it with your friends who are looking to learn machine learning. See you next time.